He used to crank out here for days, smoking off tin. Bob would start taking TVs apart, rewiring them.
Mm-hmm. It's called Frankensteining. Excuse me. You know what that is, Susie?
An antenna?
That is a gun barrel.
Our guys found the rest of Bob's gun parts.
Yeah, they did. What'd you get?
The round that killed Raymond was fired from this barrel. It's Bob's gun barrel.
Okay. Would you mind doing the paperwork on it?
Of course not. I'm gonna do it right now. Are you okay?
I am now. Thank you. So, Bob, you've had enough. If you will, Bob, note the gun handle directly in front of me, please.
Oh, come on, man, that could be anyone's.
Yes, it could, but this one happens to have your print on it. Now, the gun barrel to my right shot this bullet into Raymond Kane. You killed him, Bob, and now I can prove it.
He was a degenerate.
That may also be true, Bob, but he was not a coward. Like you, he stood up to you for abusing Susie, and it got him killed, right?
So you're the big savior, Kane. Coming in and doing your brother's cleanup.
That's what I do. I clean things up.